treasure to share the compassion, the love. It comes like a pouring of fear, it's a stain on the ground in the desolate shadow of fear. So dark and I'm lost, there's a breath in the wind, and the breath is malicious, and I now know whether to run. I should have dropped to my knees and pretend to religious because it's cold and I'm scared, and the witches have a man as a fuzzy to question to God. Is this real or imagined? Because if I'm asleep, well then I don't need to scream for love.
Thank you.